Hey everyone, welcome to the Banshee Moon channel. Thanks so much for watching the videos. If you like them, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to the channel. That way you can see all the good stuff we have coming out. And if you leave a comment in the comment section below, I can respond. Hi everyone, Farm Girl here. Recently, Exoman and I decided that we wanted to do a really cool video hula hooping. And we had a slight problem in that we had no clue how to hula hoop anymore. After, I don't know, what, 40 years, we haven't done it.
And we did it at birthday parties in the 60s.
Yeah, though. And it was so easy back then.
Because we were little.
We couldn't do it. So we brought our resident expert, Amelie. She's a very good friend of ours. And she can hoop. So she's gonna tell you a little bit about hooping and
she's gonna
why
show
and
mama how to do it, huh?
Try and teach me.
Well, first of all, I like to say it's like fitness disguised as fun, which
yes.
is kind of like the first thing I like to say about it. And you can burn 600 calories an hour hooping. And it's and you look awesome, and on top of that, you know, you're basically dancing and you don't even know that you're working out.
Awesome. No burpees, no kettlebells. Just working that core.
Dance it off. Mm-hmm. And so you can think of it as your dance partner, aka fitness disguised in fun.
Nice.
And I put it in my trunk of my car and it goes everywhere with me.
Just in case,
just
have
in
an
case.
Emergency.
Yes, you can work out anywhere in your living room, backyard. You have virtually no more excuses not to have fun exercising or to exercise.
Yeah.
Well, this was our...
Yes, here's ours. What do you think of
this? Was our prop for hula hooping that we thought would...
Did not work. It's got something in it.
That's water.
So.
Yeah.
Oh.
Amelie says that our Walmart hula hoop just wouldn't cut the mustard.
Well, the problem with these things is
the cheapos.
That, well, you know, obviously that they'll break in probably like 5 minutes, but the water inside of them, even though they say they're weighted, it throws you off. So like as you're going around, like the water might be over there, but you're over here, and then the whole thing just comes
crashing. And it doesn't really even look round.
Hold it up to yours, to the one you're using, Jen.
So as you can see, the size is really important when choosing a hula hoop. And so you want to put the hoop on the ground and you want it to be coming up right about your belly button and or just a little bit bigger. So,
but you can handle a small one because you're a pro, huh?
Exactly.
Yeah.
She's the master.
Yeah, like the, you know, the more practiced you are with hooping, you know, obviously the lighter and thinner and smaller hoops that you can.
This one's really heavy.
Oh.
So but, hooping is for fitness and fun. I
yes,
love it.
Exactly. So you're getting it.
Yeah. So did you tell me that you can teach a person how to do this in one session?
I can.
Even a person who's 50 years old?
Hey.
Oh, sorry. 49.
She's not 50.
That's right.
All right.
Getting there.
But yes, it is a running record, and I'm hoping today it will stay there.
Oh, the pressure is on.
You can do it, farm
start
girl.
All right, okay, we should get to it.
Yep. First of all, what we're going to be doing is isolating. That's what we like to call it. And so right here is the movement that you're going to want to be hooping with. So feet together and just feel that. And a lot of people think they've got to be like this, like going with the hoop.
That's the way I thought.
And that's actually the best way to drop the hoop. So you gotta like be the propeller,
yeah,
of the hoop. So that right there.
So I don't know how to describe that motion other than back and forth.
Pulsing.
Pulsing, got it. Okay.
Pulsing.
Got it.
And so you wanna get a nice little snug on the small of your back, and you want it nice and flat with the floor. And so we're going to, yeah, make sure you don't hit anything valuable.
Don't worry.
So 1 foot out and get in, practice the little pulsing. We're gonna do a nice big flat spin and go right into the pulse. Flat spin and go into pulsing. So you want to do this, which is pulsing. Yeah,
right there.
Yep.
Ah! You're doing it, Jen. That was awesome.
Why did you stay up there? And when it starts, like falling a little bit, you gotta just pop it up, and just like.
So she's not moving her whole body around, she's just lifting it.
Yep, yeah. Just kind of lifting it up, and the faster that you spin it, it's gonna go higher, the slower the hoop goes. It's way more fun.
This is an adult
Tessie.
All right, try it again, Jen. Let's see.
So, again, just that 1 foot out, practicing your pulsing. Big, nice, flat, remember with the flat of the floor. So nice wind up. Watch.
And you can keep them real short, the little pulses.
Forward, backward.
Mm-hmm. And you want to think your pulse points are going
to
be.
Don't go around and around, Jen.
I'm trying not to.
And they're feeling it just working, a little bit faster.
You're really good.
Amelie, are you sure a 50-year-old can do this?
Have you seen her?
Definitely. I think I wasn't going fast enough.
And also, getting higher. You want it low on your back?
Low.
Okay. So where you can very easily, comfortably, and make sure that it's parallel with the floor. If you're gonna launch it like that, it's gonna kind of filter it off.
Yeah.
So nice flat spin. And go right into, and you wanna give it a nice big push. Ow!
Nice. Oh,
wow. It's still up there.
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh.
Awesome. I've never seen you do that, Jen.
Right?
30 years.
You've seen me try and do it plenty, huh?
So what is it you're doing differently? Explain it to me. Explain to me. Than you thought.
It just back and forth, but she looks way better doing it.
Yes.
She's got her style.
She's a pro.
I had a little bit more practice.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cool. Uh-oh.
Yeah, work it.
pulsing.
Alright, nice big flat spin and squishy pulsy. Get it back.
That was awesome though.
Oh, thank you.
Sweet. You're happy.
Am I a lucky guy?
Yes. I'm is that a real question?
I have my own unicorn.
That's right. Above a 10 hot, below a 4 crazy.
So, what about working the other leg?
You can try to put the other
job. Oh, she's so encouraging.
Oh my gosh. That's awesome.
You're really winded. This is good.
I know. I'm like, I need to start sprinting or something.
And you're like, you can do this like while you're watching TV if you want, or like watching a commercial, or...
So, that's what I was just going to ask. Where does one get a hoop?
I made
a
them.
Good. Oh.
I do. I made
so
that
cool.
One.
Should we yeah. Should we plug your company? Or
yeah.
Do you not want to do that?
I'd be happy to. I'm Hoop Inspired is the name of my company.
Hoop Inspired.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You
can
find me on Facebook.
Yeah.
On Hoop Inspired.
On hoopinspired.com.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. All right.
Yeah.
Well, you heard it, people. Click the link below to go to hoopinspired.com.
I switched really fast.
Buy this.
Awesome.
All right.
First time.
You.
Wow. I'm amazed.
I am too.
I'm like shocked and inspired.
I never knew you had amazed. This talent.
Yeah. It's crazy. Well, I did when I was six.
Well, I mean, when you were six, you were also this big, and your hoop was, like, proportioned to you, but now there's
yeah.
adults that are trying to use these little flimsy, whammo kid hula hoops,
yeah.
and they're like, I can't hula hoop, and I'm
yeah.
like,
aww.
I'm like, but you can.
Yeah.
You just, you're an adult, so you need an adult-sized hula hoop now.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So,
yeah.
Now, in future lessons, show me what you would teach Jennifer. What kind of tricks could she learn?
And so... learning like the foundation of hooping, so like once obviously you can up, then you want to learn how to like spin inside the hoop. We call it going with the flow, or if you want to get real crazy, you can go against the flow. And I teach you how to not only that, but get up, all sorts of off body tricks.
When you were doing that at the Christmas party.
Uh-huh.
With your flashy ones.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we have to get that out of in the night pad.
Yeah. And then we'll bring it down and get where you can hula hoop on knees.
That's when you can't fail. If you can do that.
Yeah, that's it. And walk around doing it.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think I just saw it work.
So, do you want to try to learn one of those tricks, Jen?
Sure.
Which one?
How about the bringing it up your... No, the how about turning around?
I think, yeah, going with the flow of the hoop.
Okay.
So if you want to just, like, get into hooping, hopefully. And so what you're going to do is just literally slowly go around. And some people, they just like to do a nice big spin and then get back to ground it where you can...
Make sure you stay up there.
Uh-huh.
Good job, fine girl.
But I gotta use both feet.
No, that's perfect. No.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Cool.
There's no wrong way to spin.
Yay! So how do you pick it up your body?
That like how you're isolating on your waist,
uh-huh.
right here. So if you want to isolate, let's say, coming up to your chest, you start moving, you have to literally think up. So I'm going to start isolating this part of my chest, and so no longer, you can see that my waist is no longer doing it.
Oh, yeah.
So you want to literally isolate right here. You should have a few more lessons, not your first lesson.
Yeah, wow.
So what are you doing
That's
up
cool.
there? You're just...
She's just moving her upper body now. She's not moving
back and
lower.
Forth. Wow.
So
that's
wherever
amazing.
You want the hoop to be, you need
that.
To isolate. And you know, you do a lot more warming up to where you would literally just isolate this.
Now, what does a hula hoop like that cost? Retail. I mean, what do you sell those for?
Usually $35.
$35.
Yep.
That is
a pretty inexpensive hobby, right?
Yeah, that sounds
yeah.
like
yeah. Oh
my gosh. Not a lot of money to get very fit, very fast.
Yes. Yeah, I definitely am excited about this. Mm-hmm. I'm going to do this every morning when I wake up.
So farm girl,
minutes.
Do you like that one there?
I mean, it just gets everything flowing. And
mm-hmm. Maybe she'll sell you that one.
I don't know. She'll really have to make a new one tonight.
Or I can make one that's your favorite colors.
Ooh. Ow! Purple?
I like cobalt.
I like pink too.
But then I'm not a hooper. Hey, let's take this party outside. Like me. Oh, I think you've lost it, Jen.
I know, all of a sudden I'm like, uh-oh.
You've fallen from grace with the hoop.
My mojo just went.
Now you got nojo.
I'm trying to slow it down in the left
hand. Working.
There's no shame in working.
It's all for a good cause. You go, hippie girl.
Yeah, the tighter you cut your abs, the better it works.
Yours is at an angle, Jen, I noticed. It's like the ring of Saturn or something. It's on a tilt. Nice, very nice.